£10,000. Not in advance. In cash. I trust banks. People will keep on lending.
Which side are we really on?
You mean you don't know?